And the university recognized that while we have a pretty good sized campus, it's not nearly as large as the county. And so things that might be impactful to the county or to other areas might not be impactful immediately to our campus. And we knew that we needed to make the alerts relevant and impactful to folks that are here in our community. We hope this is going to do a couple of things. Number one, provide a better service for people. You know, you really don't want to provide a lot of warnings and false horns going off and all that kind of stuff. Even if people comply every time, you hate to falsely, even though it's not truly a false warning, it's what the weather people call a null warning. A null warning is, yeah, there's a system, yeah, there's a threat, but no, it's not really impacting you. So it's what they call a null warning. We don't want to just continue to issue warnings for null situations because it's really inconvenient, you know, it's disruptive to your work, to your classes, to all the things you have going on. It can cause issues.